10 Chinese nationals were killed after a worst fire disaster on Manus Island last Friday. According to police report, those dead killed include 6 females and 4 males. They owned a supermarket, department store and wholesale, all of which were burned to the ground in the early hours of the morning. Splendid Star Supermarket is the biggest supplier of store goods in the province. It is located in the center of Loringao Town and has been operated by the Chinese nationals for years. Local authorities are now calling on the government for the establishment of a fire station in Loringao.
Number of times fire crash will happen now. The first one was West Pack, General Whiteley, and then steamship to go down. Then there was another one. Now Splendid Star. Now this is bad. We call St. John's Ambulance, we security for St. John's Ambulance, Charles Cairo. We call the proposal along governor, and we call the study firefighting service of Manus, and they have been holding our proposal for too long. Now evidence from honest, we play we like him, we come up place clear now. And this is bad. This is bad for Manus, we were the first time. A lot of this happening has happened. Our government is just looking at it, not doing anything, not acting on proposals to come now. You know, good plan.
Time development in Kerala province. Manus, in this case, you're having a lot of buildings coming up. A plenty of building through Kerala province right now. Now, I'm people something where it's not in no stopping silent development plan from Manus province government. I'm long provide them a fire brigade must stop long a long township long papers long and long saving more of the buildings long long township. Today, you know, I think almost 35 or 40 years ago. Me also a building inspector, na executive of Manus Provincial Building Board. Now me former building inspector. Just about 3 weeks ago. Me cry no go through long till a big plus towards Splendid Star Manus. If fire go down, you know got one plus something even come up. Suppose fire brigade even stop. And long time only come inside now, all stopping fire time illegally fired. That's like proposal from Manus Provincial Government. About this so many years ago. It's not been grab because funding does all. Funding even stopped at one stage. Nah, behind, some years later, funding interest along Narpal Hopkin. Now today you may look at some plenty. Building will not grab, building body sub got all records plan stuff. But the problem now is fire. Fire now along Stillimol House 1111 corner. One black big club long and Tesla Stuoya, plenty stuff. One of the people shop apart long Papindo trading. I mean, 7 more community go through the Manus. Well, same na. Me like work a big blessing out. Ten ko longa. Manus from the government. All them start to look now longa. Passing long. Send up him can Tesla house. Confirm him good. Reconfirm him can site long nuclear house longa. All fire brigade. Na many Tesla officer. That look stop stand by long on all emergency time fire come up all building.
The disaster poses threat to all business houses in time of fire and emergency. Provincial Police Commander Chief Inspector David Yapu described the incident as an unfortunate worst disaster in the province. He said nothing could be done during the fire as there was no fire station. In a new statement released, Yapu also raised concern for an establishment of a fire station to cater for such emergency. However, PNG Fire Service Chief Officer Bill Ru said they are currently in dialogue with the Manus Provincial Government for the establishment of a station. This follows the restructure of the fire department last year. He further said Manus is among 8 provinces without a station, but with the restructure, inspectors for each of these provinces have been appointed. Others are Jiwaka, Hela Province, Southern Islands Province, Henga, Gulf, Western Province, and the Autonomous Region of Bougainville. Meanwhile, arrangements are in place for an investigation team in Port Moresby to travel to Manus to conduct investigations into the cause of the fire.